only feminist one that we've done. So this is called Lone Wolf. She rises, bares teeth with a yawn, or on good days, springs up as if pouncing upon her prey. The day spreads out. Before she knows it, she's covered miles as a lone wolf. She growls, but also prowls around her den, content at the end of the day to curl into her own fur for warmth. She'll weather the storm, alone for now, will dance by riversides, knowing if she howls, her pack will answer her cries. Thank you.